Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Adam. Welcome back to another Halo 2 anniversary walkthrough video, campaign walkthrough video. Today we're going to be playing missions 4 and 5, basically missions the outskirt, and we're going to be playing Outskirts and Metropolis. Alright, let's get started.
The message just repeats, regret. Regret. Regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet.
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon. It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in. Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier and secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
Whoa.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Alright, let's get started. Oops. If you guys heard something, that was my little brother. He's playing Fortnite, so, you know, it's obviously your usual reaction.
Heads up! That's the way, Chief, yeah! If you like shooting aliens, you're gonna love this!
On the street, left side.
Hey, keep it up. Might be as good as me. Cut him up good.
Oh, did you guys hear about when Halo Reach is going to be released on MCC? Going to be released on the 3rd of December, so who knows, I might be able to start the Halo... I might be able to start doing Halo CE again.
How you feeling there, jackass? Buggers, heading
hopefully
over the tops.
That's a 3K6!
Away.
You're a tile short of a roof!
Just back that up.
Hey!
I'm actually gonna just go ahead and restart. I'm not restart. I'm gonna go ahead and resume the. We're gonna. Yeah. I'll be right back.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
Alright, we're back. That was an extra few minutes you guys didn't really wanna see, so trust me.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. You'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hopping of ground fire.
Alright, I'll be right back again. Alright, we're back. I just wanted to cut some time off. Cause I know you guys don't really wanna see all this extra stuff. Like all the walking. I mean, who knows, you might want to. I don't know why I forgot to do that this entire time. No ammunition. Stop shooting me. I'm out of ammo, yay.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center. Up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming.
I've
been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused.
Not sure if you guys know this, but I actually just cut like a little portion out. That was a little too long.
Sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine.
No, sir.
Then listen up. The chief is gonna jump in this tank, roll across the bridge, and blow up any inhuman son of a bitch dumb enough to get between him and the Prophet of Regret. Pull yourself together, because you're going with it.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Got another hostile.
I know I should provide. I should most likely provide. Almost like I should probably provide more commentary. When it's not cutscenes, obviously, but you know, when I'm just driving and doing stuff like this. I think I should. If you guys want me to, I can do more commentary.
Quarters on the other side, sir. Use this. Move up.
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Oh, wow. We'll be right back.
Marines trapped in that building, Chief. Concentrate on the raid. They're the biggest threat.
Here it comes, Marines!
There's a Marine command post in that building. We'll need to help them deal with that scarab.
Well done, Marine!
Sir, Corporal Perez, A Company, CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
You'll see why I'm doing this right now.
Set your heads down.
See, now that would have killed him. Put him right there on the stairs.
Time to kill off the Scarab.
Chief, and return to an amberclad.
Roger that. Status?
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. All Vector 2 heavies for star side intercept.
Bam! Slip space rupture off the target's bow. It's gonna jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution,
we are not losing that ship.
Alright guys, that'll be it for this video. That's basically where Halo 3 starts off. Not Halo 3, Halo 3 ODST. That's where Halo 3 ODST starts off. Is when they leave Metropolis, and then you start playing as the rookie and Numabasa. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I will definitely try to be getting the next few campaign missions out there tomorrow and Sunday, and of course all of next week. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed it, go ahead and like the video. If you're new to the channel, subscribe so you can see more content like this. And comment below what you think could have been done better or anything. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.